Alright guys, so these are all the bullets we found. There's like a 12 gauge shell there, I think I'm pretty sure this is a 9mm bullet. I don't know what bullet this is. Maybe you lot can tell me. I'll leave this all here.
Oh.
Hello? It's probably just an explorer, man. Hello? Are you an explorer? Let's talk to him, he's not gonna fucking kill us.
He obviously does not want us here.
Hello?
He didn't
look at his face. Actually, don't go any more. Looks like someone died here.
Serious.
It's all around the building. RIP Simo. 08, 12, 11. God knows what happened in here.
Alright guys, we are back.
We're back at the same school.
Come. You need to come over. I don't remember not much has changed.
It looks fairly similar. This door's still open. Was this door open when we came out last time?
Okay, so this is the hallway. I got chased out.
Should we make sure no one's there again? Or should we go straight upstairs?
Wait, no, is that ceiling broken?
The ceiling's broken, guys.
Hello?
This is going.
Okay, so the bullets haven't actually moved.
If anyone knows of the school, these are all the bullets that we found.
Guys, this is the part.
There was a guy, I think he walked in for here. Hello? Hello? Is that blood or is it just dirty or rusted? I think it was the dumbest idea to come again.
This is all of you.
Excuse me.
What for dinner money?
What for dinner money?
That's what he says.
What? Wolfen. Guys, let's move up.
Let's see this.
This is the boss.
So we're making our way upstairs now. Still got my metal pole. It's actually a light bulb. It looks like the power's been turned off.
Oh, we'll be back. We're here. Death with a star, I don't know what that means. Madeline. Who the hell was Madeline? Madeline was something. Sorry. Someone wrote the alphabets on here. Guys, I actually think someone lives here. There's food and drink and shit. I think someone does stay here. Madeline McCann. Help me. Someone's drawing some satanic, maybe, I don't know.
No, I just had to flip the finger. Hold this blank in case it locks on us. There's a clock here, faded away. In the middle of the room, the wiring has been completely pulled down.
Guys, I don't know how bullets are or how they work, but these were with the other bullets, so I'm guessing there's more ammunition. It sounded like you came through here. Guys, it sounded like they were screaming. How do you physically break this? Can you guys see this? It's like it's been broken. Like, how do you break that?
People just come and try and get in through this door. There must be something through this door.
Says, help me. Guys, it sounded like screams from a horror movie. I don't know. Come on.
I'll help you, get up. Come on, help me. Come on, go, go. Come on.
you cut your trousers as well?
Yeah, anything.